Okay, boys and girls, welcome back. It's your boy Heba coming back at you with another retro game night with me, your host. And I'm going to play none other than the arcade Capcom classic of the franchise crossover of Aliens versus Predator. And that's basically the title of the game. And this game has been an arcade exclusive for a long time. It's only available to one of the arcade Capcom retro sticks that they came out, which is about $200 if I'm not mistaken. And now, to the glory of the Xbox web browser emulator, we're able to check it out tonight. So let's add some credits and let's press play. Let's pick a character. Yes, sir. With A. Here we go. And this game, I think, is running on a modified engine, if I'm not mistaken, of the Final Fight. If I'm not mistaken, hope me remember, you know, I might be wrong. Now, notice I picked Dutch, where he's supposed to be, I think, in my opinion, he's supposed to be the, like, Arnold's son, or like the interpretation of Arnold's character in this world. To be honest with you, I think that's what it's supposed to be. Oh boy. This is one of these boss battles to get real quick. Oh boy. I think I won't be able to find him just yet. There we go. Look at that. Rocky. There we go. Oh, I didn't get a chance to pick. But I'm actually playing as a Predator, because in this game you can play as a Predator or an alien, which I'm assuming has to be like a good version. Actually, it's only Predators and a human Dutch girl character, which is the protagonist. And I think it's because these Predators join forces with the humans. And on the aliens, because they're supposed to be hunters. But I guess they would be good at it. Good predators. And that's it. So that was the first crystal style alien fight. Which, by the way, shout out to NECA Toys. And Randy over there at NECA. Because they made these characters in toy form, which I do have, and I believe I reviewed on my channel a while back. Here's round two. And so again, this, like I said, this game's never been available in console before. And with the beauty of the emulator, or not so much the emulator, but the web browser emulator has the emulator available, you're able to play these games. This is great because, you know, got common down upside down to a specific place. They just want to spend all this money just so you can get, you know, access to these arcade classics. And to be quite honest, shouldn't cost any type of money to anybody. cars should be quite priced accordingly. Because they're not that old. They're very old, man. So this one, a modified version of the Final Fight arcade machine. Oh boy. Also he hit. I feel really blessed to have an opportunity to play these games at home console. You know, especially at no extra cost. Just to showcase it for nostalgia factors. On my YouTube channel, Joey Breakers, which a lot of people don't tend to do, don't really know. Because they don't know the games per se. Oh boy. I have this one too. Kind of die so I can pick Dutch again. I said Dutch is the version of this universe, either of he's either Arnold Schwarzenegger's character in this universe, their own version or interpretation, or because this is from a comic book that started really, or this is a crossover rather, or he's Dutch is, you know. Oh, he's Arnold's son in this game. It's one or the other. I'm not really sure. But I know named after Arnold's character. Oh, I'm getting destroyed. I'm shooting out while you're on the what you call it? Oh, rock. While you're on the the actual tank from the movie. We are here in round four. Again, let's see if we can bring that up a little bit for your viewing pleasure. That's okay. Oh, look. Guns up. That's a thing. Oh, I hate. They just slap you up. Oh, I picked him again. I don't know why the volume went down. If I had to take a guess, it's probably a bug in the game. Down, ladies and gentlemen, on the actual game. It's like it's a bug in the game, so forgive me for that. The hordes of the enemies that come out. I don't want to see like the World War Z hordes. Demonstration. That's not me either. Doing the... That's fine. That's actually the game. Something's doing that. Yeah, I don't know why. Thank you. So some of the Indians go. Nice. So is it from apparently predators eat human foods. Be cool. Down again. I don't know why it's doing that. Must be some bug in the game. Hugger. You gave me all that hard time. Isn't that crazy? This ain't overheated. That is summery, Lord. Send out a bunch of them. And I did it again. What the fuck is it? I personally don't like playing as a predator. So that's like weak or cheating in a way. Oh boy, I'm playing queen. Oh my god, I got destroyed. So let's pick Dutch. God, Let's see. Got him. His thing was attached and everything. Yeah, the results I got, to be honest, not great. We did it. Egg generated. Still many left. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. Alright, we're on fun now. Uh-oh. We should land it on the middle of the forest on Earth now, I guess. Oh, now we're fighting soldiers. Isn't that crazy? I got it. The fact that you gotta fight your own dudes. Oh, nice. Sacrifice. The original gun. This is great. The authentic sounds of, you know, games and the movies. Oh, it's a power loader. Cool. Waiting, Yutani Corporation. Uh-oh. The army's trying to... Oh, that seems to be... Let's head back to the ship. Yes, sir. Holy crap. They done this... dirty. How big the character model is on the road. And the animation is so well done. How much level of detail it has in those animations of each individual character. Oh wow. Oh boy. So I died. And I have no kind of reference based off sound. I have no clue why it's turning off either the sound. Dare to question my judgment. The army is supposed to protect people. Feel the power of my army. Oh, my man is rocking right now. You don't care? You gotta fight the power loader. This is crazy. I remember playing this game one time in one of the arcades down in the shore. But man, look at that. Oh. That's crazy. Look at that. And they throw little. Oh, pass them. We have to stop them. Of course, they don't know that. So they did form an alliance with the aliens based off the character cutscene and stuff. It's really bothering me that this has no volume. It's crazy to me. Look at this. This is madness. Oh boy, not having that sound really driving me insane. Oh no, I don't know if my son encountered this, to be honest. I'm going to have to ask him. I don't know if he encountered this when he played the game. This is crazy. The volume of the game goes away? That is nuts. I have a full blast volume and I can't get no volume out of the game. Is it a defect or is it a bug maybe on the ROM? There we go. Oh boy. Demonstration. Uh-oh. There's not at all. I wonder if it's just it says recta. Oh. I wonder if it's just Oh man, this sucks. I wonder if it's an actual bug in the ROM or if it's my TV. This is crazy. This is nuts. Let me do a pause real quick. So, ladies and gentlemen, I cannot get the volume. I really just can't. It's crazy. So I apologize for that. But either way, I try to finish the game for you guys with set volume off. Look at this. Oh, I know when you grab them, it's not on the floor, it's great. He moves heavy, like, as if he, has the cybernetic arm, and the weight is just a lot for him. Thing overheats fast. The gun that you have. Oh boy. Oh, I still can't fire. That sucks. Oh boy. Still no volume. Oh boy, I don't know what that is. Slam. Let's see. Oh wow. Look at that. Wow. Have to slam everybody. Get this. Slam, slam. Oh boy.
Oh. I got it.
Flips, quadruple flips. Oh, I should check. Whichever figure, too. Kurosawa. So she's supposed to be Asian? Yeah, Michigan. What? That shit was fire. Oh, you know they would make the female character like the hottest one. with the hottest move. Oh, she's a facial. Oh my god, she's doing a facial. Oh my god, she's a facial, bro. What? Oh, they got no chance. Oh, they got no chance. Fucking. She will destroy you. Look at that. He's fire. Oh, bitch. No. Power loader did a power driver on me. I'm done. This game fits in hotness. It did a power driver on me. You're bugging.
All right. one. I would throw the...
Like we're grabbing somebody. I still don't think I've grabbed anybody. I don't think she has that ability. You're lifting off under. Oh my god. Thank you. about you. Suplexing me, clotheslining, DDT me, like I'm done. I'm done. He did it off the chain. Off the chain. Man, we're 57 minutes in, we still ain't done. This game's pretty long. And the ends, and the ends. Oh, that's the ending. All right. Nice. Oh, fire. Yeah, yeah, look at that. Mm. Explosion. Wow, we made it. It's over. Well, that was crazy. Here, take this. Fought well. Wait, why did you help us? No games and answers. Yeah. Okay. That's we'll fight them. We'll be back next season. Oh, so there's against the prospect of the aliens will spread all over the lightning speed, all of them. I can't see it based off this. Oh man. Yes. Alright guys, there you have it. There is your boy Heba with another retro game night showcasing the Capcom Arcade Classic Alien vs. Predator. I hope you guys liked it. Give me a thumbs up if you like it. Give me a thumbs down if you didn't like it. As always, share the video with someone you think might like it. For all of you that keep coming to my channel with continued support because you love what I do. Thank you so much, because without you, this channel is not sustained and it means nothing. And for you that are new to the channel, if you like what I'm doing and you have the absolute class to give me a subscription and subscribe, thank you for subscribing, because I know you don't have to. But remember, since you did, it means the world to me. And I consider you now part of my family. So, as always, if you guys want to check me out in social media, you can find me under C_respect on Instagram and on Twitter under The Most Powerful Gaming Historian. Also, you can find me on here on my YouTube channel under HeBot, on Xbox Live and Nintendo Switch under HeBot A, on the PlayStation Network under Alpha from Sky. And if you ever want to help me out in any way, shape, or form because you like what I'm doing and you want me to continue doing what I'm doing, and you have the means to do it and want to help me grow, it will go a long way and it will actually help, to be quite honest. You know how to do it down in the description below with the information of my PayPal and my Patreon. Or if you want to donate anything you want me to showcase or highlight or even review because you like what I do, it would be a pleasure and an honor for me to do so. Just hit me up on one of those social media DMs and we'll work out the particulars. So this is your boy, Hebot, signing off. I'll see you guys in the next one. Love you. Until the next one, and bye-bye.